Hi, my name is Shayna. I've only been doing my talent for the past 5 years, and it's completely self-taught.
What's your gut saying?
A Rubik's Cuber.
Could be.
I know somebody who can do a Rubik's Cube in 42 seconds. He doesn't look like that, mind.
Yeah, she is very beautiful. So yeah. You think maybe Latin dancer again?
But wouldn't they have to have training to be a dancer?
Yeah, true.
No, you say no?
Don't get away, OT!
Just quietly.
Yeah, you're supposed to be helping Phil, not Gillian.
You couldn't teach yourself to escape, could you?
I suppose not.
Singing, could she sing? You've done, do you do impressions?
I feel like I could do an OK Vernon Kay.
Sure, us, your talent.
All right, I'll take that. All right. Are you going to play or pass, Gillian?
Just go for it.
Yeah, we'll play.
All right, we're going to play. Nice.
That means this clue is yours. Pay close attention to this.
You've got more popcorn than me.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you have.
No.
Oh, my goodness.
She is like a majestic antelope. Just the way she moves her body.
This really is, it's mind over matter, isn't it?
I mean, it's not what I'd expect her to be doing, looking like that.
Oh, my God. That's made me feel dizzy.
Your timing's got to be so bang on for this.
That girl's got some moves.
So what shout are you from that?
I don't know, I'm thinking maybe that bow staff master. Ooh. No, you never thought that, did you? I can tell by your face.
No, my initial reaction was escapologist or Latin dancer, but it could be bow staff master. There was something that someone said where it was just like, oh, look at their moves, and there was timing in there.
And that's dancing.
That's dancing, but then someone said something about, ooh, so then...
You wouldn't do that to a Latin.
You wouldn't do that to a Latin dancer.
No. No.
So that could be escapologist.
No. Yeah.
What are we going to light up,
Gillian? Oh, this is such a difficult show.
Escapology or Latin dancer?
You go with your instincts. It's your...
Oh, he's completely palming it
on now.
Master. To you, Gillian.
I'm sorry.
That's the kind of guy he is.
I've never held my ears before in luck, but I'm doing it.
All right, we'll Feels go good. For... escapologist. Do you want it?
Yes, let's
okay.
Do
it. Escapologist.
All right, let's do it. Escapologist! Joel, once again, you've got to go over and grab a money ball, please.
Woo, come on, Joel!
Remember, out there we've got 500, 1,000, 3,000, 5,000, 7,000 and 10,000 pounds. Remember, if you're right, the money in the money ball goes into your prize pot. If you're wrong, it goes over to Phil and Oti. So, is Shayna an escapologist? Let's find out. Here we go. Shayna!
Show us your
nervous.
I can't take this.
Oh, I don't know.
Please. Oh, my heart can't take this.
Staff master.
Shayna!